स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वी आर स्टार्टिंग आर कॉपी वर्क. फॉर दैट वी विल स्टार्ट विथ आर मैथ्स वन चैप्टर वन, रैशनल नंबर्स. इन रैशनल नंबर्स फर्स्ट वी विल स्टार्ट विथ आर वार्म अप एक्सरसाइज. टू डू द वार्म अप एक्सरसाइज, लेट्स रिकॉल सम पॉइंट्स. एनी नंबर विच कैन बी expressed in the form of p upon q, where p and q are integers and q is not equal to 0, as we cannot divide any integer by 0, is known as a rational number. Here p is numerator and q is denominator. All integers, natural numbers, whole numbers, fractions are rational numbers, as they can be written in the form of p upon q with a non-zero denominator. For example, 0 upon 4, 5 upon 7, minus 1 upon 3, minus 12 are some rational numbers. We can give many more examples for rational numbers. Here we have to remember some points. In which first is, every rational number other than 0 is either positive or negative. Second point is, a positive rational number has both numerator and denominator as positive or negative. Like minus 3 upon minus 5, here numerator and denominator both are negative, so it is a positive rational number. 8 upon 9, here numerator and denominator both are positive, so it is also a positive rational number. Like this, many more examples can be given for a positive rational number. Third point is, a negative rational number has either the numerator or the denominator as negative. Like minus 2 upon 7, here numerator is negative and denominator is positive, so it is a negative rational number. 12 upon minus 13, here numerator is positive and denominator is negative, so it is a negative rational number. Here also we can give many more examples for a negative rational number. Now we start with our warm-up exercise, in which first question is, state which of the following are rational numbers. Give reasons also. And this first sum is 6 upon 8. 6 upon 8 is a rational number. The reason is, it is written in the form of p upon q and q is not equal to 0. It is 8. So 6 upon 8 is a rational number. Its d sum is 0. 0 is a rational number. The reason behind it is, it can be written in the form of p upon q. We can write 1 as denominator and it will be 0 upon 1, which is a rational number. E sum is minus 5 upon 0. Minus 5 upon 0 is not a rational number. The reason is, here denominator is 0. And we know in rational number, denominator q is not equal to 0. In the second question is, list any three positive rational numbers. As we know, a positive rational number has both numerator and denominator as positive or negative. So we can write minus 2 upon minus 3, 6 upon 7, 8 upon 11. As three positive rational numbers. You can write any other rational numbers also. Third question is, list any three negative rational numbers. As we studied, a negative rational number has either the numerator or the denominator as negative. So we can write minus 9 upon 17, 12 upon minus 11, minus 7 upon 2. Likewise, many more examples you can write फॉर नेगेटिव रैशनल नंबर्स. फोर्थ क्वेश्चन इज -66 अपॉन 10 अ रैशनल नंबर, अ फ्रैक्शन, एन इंटीजर, अ होल नंबर और अ नेचुरल नंबर. -66 अपॉन 10 इज अ रैशनल नंबर एज इट इज इन द फॉर्म ऑफ p अपॉन q, वेयर p एंड q आर इंटीजर्स एंड q इज नॉट इक्वल टू 0.